Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we are going to do this makeup look. So we'll be starting up with the NY Babe primer, and then next step is the foundation. I'm using the Maybelline foundation. Next to conceal, I will be using this Tay Corky Badass concealer palette. This has a corrector, a shade for contouring, and a highlighter shade, that is the concealer. So I'll be using the concealer first and then also the contouring shade to cancel out those double chin. For baking and for setting my whole face, I will be using the Fit Me powder from Maybelline. This is really amazing, guys. And also to set my contour, that is a cream contour, to set it, I will be using this Sugar palette. This is one of my favorite. For blush, I will be using the Wet n Wild blush. This is a perfect peachy and sheen one that gives a bit of shine to your face. Next, we'll be fixing my makeup with the setting spray. And for eyebrows, I will be using the Wet n Wild kit. This is also amazing. To set my eyebrows, I will be using the LA Color Brow Tint. For my eyes today, I will be using the Revolution Roxy palette and using this lavender shade on my crease and blending it out really well. For the next shade, I will be using the color Twilight. First of all, I'll take it and just pat it in the outer corners of my eyes and then drag it towards the inner corner, blending it with the crease. Then I will use the shade Memories, and again I'll apply it all over my lid and focusing mainly on the outer corner to darken up the shade. Then I'll use the color Blue Lagoon and pat it in my eyelid and mix it with my crease. I'll be mixing the color Lavender and Twilight and will be applying in the lower lash line. For my inner corners, I will be using the shade Sky. Then I'll waterline with the Wet n Wild white kajal. For mascara, I will be using the color Bar One. Next, my favorite part, I will be using the highlighter, that is by Swiss Beauty. Now this was really pigmented and I loved it. At last, I will be completing my look with the Huda Beauty liquid matte lipstick in the shade Trophy Wife. And yeah guys, that is it for the magical festival look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Until next time, bye guys.